Charlie, who had been seated away from him, picked up his chair and put it right next to Hawk. And you could see the appreciation on his face when he heard Coleman do his thing. When the number ended, Charlie went into an up-tempo song. And when it came time for Buddy Rich to do a short solo, you could see the joy on Parker's face when he heard Buddy do his thing. This was the beginning of the film that we call Jamming No. 2.